young Dolph shot in Los Angeles. Law enforcement sources tell TMZ the Memphis rapper was shot outside the Shoe Palace at the intersection of Hollywood and Highland in Los Angeles. The site says he's suffered multiple gunshot wounds that appear to be non-life-threatening, but the story is still developing. LAPD has detained one person in connection to the shooting. It's unclear how many people opened fire. Police are currently searching for a gold Cadillac Escalade, reports Fox 11 in LA. Just hours ago, Dolph was posting pictures from Hollywood on IG. You can see one below. This isn't the first time Dolph's life has been threatened. Back in February, his SUV was shot up multiple times in Charlotte. Following the incident, Dolph released an album named after the incident called Bulletproof. Dolph has been involved in a highly publicized beef with Yo Gotti, and in May, Gotti's artist Black Youngsta turned himself in to authorities in connection with the shooting. Soon after the shooting, we went down to Atlanta to talk to Dolph about the shooting. Watch that video below and see Instagram posts from Fox 11 News, reported Stephanie Stanton. On the scene in Hollywood,